there, friend. My name is John McCarthy, and I want to welcome you to PGA Tour 2K23. I am ready to roll. And today starts with the par 4. All right, time to giddy up. Get that ball in the fairway, and we'll mosey on our way. Well, this should be in the fairway. And here's Tiger Woods on the tee. And here we go with his second shot. Taking this one with the 8-iron. Well, he is on the green, and he's got a ways to go for that next putt. Got about 125 to the pin. Come on, get right. Well, that'll do for now. All right, he's putting this one for birdie. Here's a 13-footer. Oh. Setting up for the par putt here. And after that first hole, we are at even par. Okay, he's got 2 feet to go here. Teeing off on a par 3. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. And second shot here on the second hole. And this is your third shot. good luck here. I would love to see you sink this one. It's a big 'em. Here's a look for birdie. And a good putt. 7 foot putt coming up. Oh yeah, that'll do. All right, 2 over par at the moment. Okay, interested to see what Tiger does off the tee. Okay, let's send it. Well, this one's looking good. And second shot here on the third. Well, I think you've found the green here. Way to go out there, looking good. Okay, he's setting up from the greenside sand. This one's for birdie. And a nice putt. This putt's about 5 feet. Oh, you like that one, don't you? Just 1 over at the moment. Tee shot from Tiger Woods is incoming. All right, let's go. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. And here's our second shot on the fourth. And from around 210 yards out, let's see what he does here. They're going with the 5 iron here. This one's your third. He's a long ways out here with this next putt. Hopefully, maybe he misses.
right by.
You could take things down to even par with this putt. Ooh. 6 foot putt for him. And that putt will drop for birdie. This one's a 4 foot putt. And in the cup for the par. And you're one over par currently. Let's see what Tiger Woods does off the tee here. Well, looking forward to this hole. The approach is heading a bit to the right. Nicely done. You're on the green. Would it be too much to ask you to get a little closer to the pin? And this one is for the bird. Oh, no. 7 foot putt for him. And that one will go for birdie. Oh, just a tap in here. Okay, we tap that in. We're moving to the next. And you're sitting at one over par at the moment. All right, big cat on the tee. Let's see what happens. Okay, time to send it. Think we're heading to the sand here. All right, we're in the fairway bunker. Let's see what you got. That'll do. Let's see what he does here, 100 yards out. Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here. Okay, this is his third. And this would be nice to sink, be down to even par after that. What an effort from way out there. Great work. This next putt is a par putt for him. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. And that'll keep you at even par. And the seventh hole is upon us. It looks like we're going to be in the fairway. Let's see what Tiger Woods does off this tee. chalk up another green in regulation. And here's his second shot. What do you think? Is he gonna make this? It's kind of long. Yikes, that went right by. And this putt would take you down to one under. Right by the hole. Let's see what he does here. He's putting for par. And finishing this one with a good putt. Okay, let's see what we can do here on the eighth hole. Well, not your best contact. Okay, here's Tiger Woods on the next tee. Oh, this one's in the fairway. All right, setting up here deep in the spinach. All right, back in the fairway. Now, to the green. And as he sets up, he's looking at around 225 yards to the pin. Setting up for our third shot. I think this will find the putting surface. Nothing wrong with that. And if he sinks this, that's for eagle. Ooh. Here's a 7-foot putt. Looking good. So good. And he's putting this one for birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. That's going to bring it down to one under par. And the ninth hole is ready for us. Hopefully you're ready for it. Great swing. He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. And let's see how he gets out of this one. This one's about 110 from the pin. I think this one's looking good. Good shot out there. Nicely played. This is his third shot. And here we go. He's putting for the par. This one's a 3-foot putt. Nice stroke on that one. That's your fourth birdie of the day. And that will go. That'll put your score up to 2 under par. Teeing it up now on the 10th. This one might be a bit long. And it turns out, no problems. You're on the green, A-OK. All right, Tiger Woods on the tee. Let's see what goes down. Feet to go. Ooh, just missed. He's got 12 feet to go here. And that one goes for birdie. All right, here's a 5-foot putt. This putt's tracking. And dropping it on into the cup for par. And that has kept you at 2 under par. All right, let's see what Tiger does here. All right, let's send this ball away. This looks like it'll be in the fairway. And this is about 165 yards out. Well, you didn't hit that super clean. Well, you missed the approach. I'm not mad. And here we go. This is his second shot. And they're going with the pitching wedge. This one's looking good. Just in the green side rough here. Wouldn't that be nice to save par on this one? Holy smokes. How did that go down? How did you do that? From here, he's got quite a little bit of real estate to cover to make this putt. I don't know about it. And that will drop. Okay, and you're down to 2 under par now after that one. All right, the big cat is ready. He's on the tee. Let's see what happens. This should be fun. Let's see what happens here. second shot on the 12th. All right, this is his second. All right, here we go. This one's for birdie. Looking good. Just, a little too much on there. All right, here's a 7-foot putt. Good job. And he's on the birdie hunt here. Let's see what happens. And a decent putt. Okay, checking in here. 2 under par for the day. Okay, here comes Tiger on the tee. Let's see what happens. Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. All right, let her fly. Let's see it. Good shot. And here's our second shot on the 13th. All right, here's his second shot. They're going with the driver off the turf, I guess. And we have happened upon your friend in the rough here. Let's see how he can get out of it. Going with the 9-iron. Okay, third shot. Well, it's unlucky. Missed the green on that one. Okay, here's your fourth. Great chip shot there. Pure. That's pure. He's putting this next one for birdie. Ouch, right by the hole. This one to save par. And that'll do nicely. He's got 3 feet to go. Okay, that putt's done. And still at 2 under par after that one. Okay, Tiger Woods is on the tee. Let's see what happens. Forward to see what you do here. Looks like this one's pretty safe. And this one's about 180 yards out. This approach is heading left. Well, you missed the approach. I'm not disappointed in you in any way. Just want you to know that. Okay, he's setting up a second shot here. And they are going with the 9-iron on this one. Setting up here now for our third shot. Here we go. Let's save par on this one. Yeah, that'll do just nice. He's got a 3-footer here. And the putt drops. And you're 2 under par for the round. And here is Tiger on the tee. All right, bombs away. Let's see what happens here. Let's go. That was good stuff. And this shot's about 145 yards out. I'm okay with that. And this will be his second shot. And they've chosen the pitching wedge. Let's see if he can fillet this out of the bunker. Let's see what happens. Sink this, you can move down to 3 under. Well, it's going right by the hole. And this will be a par for him if he sinks it. And it drops. Here we go. Par putt. Let's do it. That's gonna work. And after that hole, you're 2 under par. All right, here's Tiger Woods on the tee. Here's a look at their 5-iron. Have a good tee shot. Yes, that's a good swing. Good job. We're on the green. This one's about 15 feet. Nice putt, and that is for birdie number 5 on the day. Okay, 11 feet out. Let's see what he does. Oh my! And here he goes, putting for par. And there we go. And it looks here like that'll keep you right there at 3 under. And teeing it up on a par 4. Well, that one wasn't super solid contact. here's Tiger teeing it up. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. And here's our second shot on the 17th. Back in the fairway, back on our horse. Let's go. All right, he's in the first cut of rough. Let's see how he gets out of this one. Taking this one with the 9-iron. And this one's about 125 yards out. That should do nicely. Good luck on this one. Par save, possibly. Beautiful shot. He's got a long putt to contend with here. What will happen? Oh. All right, here we go. This is his fourth shot. And this will be for his bogey. And that will bring things up to 3 under par for you. And hole number 18 is in front of us. You made good contact. And here's Tiger Woods on the tee. This one's fairway bound. And he's got about a deuce and a half, I'd say, to get to that pin. Second shot on the 18th. And this is our third shot. Bounce right, come on. Safely on the green. And he's setting up here for an eagle putt. And that'll be the end for their day. Okay, sinking this will take you down to 4 under par. Well, that was, that was tough. Just wound up short. Oh! Here is the bogey putt. Lining up a 6-foot putt here. And that putt will seal this round for you. All right, this one's coming to an end, and it'll be 1 under par for you. Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios and 2K Sports, thanks for playing. I had a bit of fun.